Okay, so for this question, we want to find the derivative of y, and we'll solve this question using the TI-nSpire. So pause video and record the question. Solving derivatives in the TI is simply just plugging and chugging, so let's get started. We do menu, calculus, derivative, dx, and we had, we want to do tan x minus 1 divided by secant x. Simply hit enter, and there you have it. This is the derivative of y, and that's it.